talk like that. Get you.
Welcome back to the channel. This is a haul video showing you guys what it is that you would get for your disabled pet. Things that I got for Reese since he has been disabled and paralyzed. And maybe this will help you guys if you guys have a pet that is disabled, things that you may not know about, because I never had a disabled pet before. Now that this has suddenly happened to me and my little furry friend, my little fur baby, I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys some of the things that I realized that I need since that he has become disabled. So anyway, let's go ahead and let's jump right into this video and let me show you guys what it is, the things that you may need. Let me show you guys my best friend. This is called the Pet Spa. This is a shower head that I use to bathe Reese and Babe with. And this has made life so much easier. So much easier. This shower head, as you can see, it has little prongs or whatever you want to call it that's sticking out that really massages the dog back. And the fact that it's made like this, it has a lot of pressure when the water comes out and it goes right onto Reese's back and Bae's back and it pushes the water in it. And then you see right here on the back is where it holds soap, and it has like three different dials on the back where you can put it to where it brings the water out by itself to rinse them off. So the pressure is rinsing the water off real nicely, or you can put it to where it mixes with the soap and the soap is pressured into this coat and you don't have to try to use your hand like it is a rag. So I absolutely love this. This gets him absolutely clean. It seems like it even makes the water hotter. I don't know, for some reason, ever since I put this on, my water gets a lot warmer and stuff like this. So if you have a disabled pet, you're gonna really need something like this. You don't wanna have to put them in and out of the tub either. It helps with being able to do a walk-in shower. So that is one of my best friends. Also, another thing that I've gotten, I got Reese these right here. Yes, mommy is showing off your business. I'm showing off your business. Anyway, this is something that I have for Reese, and it do make a difference that you get the ones that is for boys if you have a boy dog, because this wraps around the waist of the dog, and depending on where their genitals are, that is what the pamper is made for, the front for a boy, and then is made different for a girl. So yes, I got these to keep him a lot drier because he has a spinal injury. What happens is he has no control over his bladder. As his bladder is producing urine, it is constantly flowing out, and to keep him dry so that he doesn't get a rash and stuff like that from the urine sitting on him. But he actually pees so much sometimes that still don't completely work, honestly, but it helps. So anyway, he is such a character. No. Anyway, guys, this is the next thing that I got. I decided to go, instead of with the disposable diapers, I transitioned to the reusable washable diapers to save money and stuff like that. So this is what I transitioned to. And now he's tearing up the actual one that I took out of the pack. No, stop. Cut it out. Stop. Let it go. If y'all don't know, when a dog is chewing something and don't want to let it go, push it into their face and they'll let it go. So anyway, stop it, little one. This is a full diaper that is a reusable diaper. This is what I decided to use to save money because I have a washer. So this is a full diaper. He's such a cat. This is a full diaper like what you put on a baby. So this is what I bought for him, a reusable diaper. Of course, it has the hole for the tail if you guys have a dog that has a tail. Reese don't have a tail because he's a French bulldog. So anyway, yep, and it has a very, very strong Velcro Velcro to keep it on snug, and then you see the padding right here. This is to hold the urine, so that is very good. You would need those. Okay, so the next thing that I purchased is this, and I got this from Walmart. These are disposable chucks for him to sit on because he's constantly passing his urine, so you're gonna need those. But then I changed and I got the reusable chuck. I got the reusable chuck, which is right here. I ordered this online through Amazon, and the brand is Paw Legend. The brand that's here is Paw Legend. I got this offline, and it was $20 for two. You will see a lot of these on Amazon that you can order. You're going to really use these, and you're going to need the reusable chucks, because even though I have the other chucks, they're going to go through these like crazy because, like I said, the bladder is constantly draining urine. So I got him this reusable washable chuck so that I can wash it and continue to keep changing his linen to keep him dry so that he doesn't get chafed. So yeah, and because of all the diaper changes and all of the chuck changes, I picked up one of these. I picked this up. Yes ma'am. If you guys don't know what this is a diaper genie. I picked it up from a thrift store. These things are very expensive online. I was lucky enough to get this at the thrift store for $9, and it, look at that. What I would do is just put the diapers and the chucks inside when I change his linen on his cage, and I can leave it right there instead of having it inside of my garbage cans where I have to keep running out to the dumpster. So that was an absolute blessing. I was glad to find out. I wasn't sure if they still sold diaper genie, so I looked online if I could find the bags before I purchased it, and I can. They do sell it online from Amazon, so that is a complete blessing. So the next thing that I got, was an iRobot. Y'all probably wonder, like, what do an iRobot have to do with having a disabled pet? This has everything to do with just having a pet, period. Okay, so I did get this, and it helps out because what it does is it picks up dog's dandruff, so that if you are allergic to dogs and cats and stuff like that, this will help. I saw somebody that was allergic to a cat that owns a cat owner did a review on this, and he said because he got this iBot, he is able to live with having that cat, and it doesn't mess with his allergies. So I picked that up. So that is for Reese and Baby, but I just added it to the haul. Anyway, the next thing that you will need for a disabled pet is a heater. I realized that he is always cold, and I stopped and I thought about it because I was wondering, why is he always cold? But then I remember my brother's girlfriend was paralyzed, and I remember because of the spinal issue that the body is no longer able to regulate temperatures. So I believe that has something to do with it, but I will ask the vet when we return on his next visit. Another thing you guys are gonna need is a bed. I got this bed, and it's half dry, as you guys can see. I got this bed because it's easier to clean. It's made out of vinyl, so that when he peed, I was thinking that it wouldn't go through. But it do go through, and I'm glad that it do. I don't know what I was thinking. It's because if it didn't, it would be like he's sitting in a pool of pee. So it do go through, but it makes it easy for you to be able to clean it. So when I take him a shower, I just spray it with soap and water, and it rinses off really good. And then you just sit and let it air dry. The reason why you would need a cushiony bed, and you would preferably get a vinyl bed, is because, again, they don't have control of their bladder. They're constantly passing their urine. So you need something that you can just keep rinsing and washing down, because if you got a cotton one, the cotton will start to draw up in the middle. It'll tear up. You have to keep putting it in the washing machine and washing it. This is so easy. I just spread down when I take his bath in the morning, and then I just let it air dry, and then I let him sit on one of the reusable chucks. I purchased this offline, and this brand is called Vibrant Life. This is the name of the brand. This is very good for so that they don't run the risk of getting like kennel sores from sitting inside the cage, because you know they have to be in there 6 to 8 weeks, and to be sitting there all day every day on a flat kennel floor with just a chuck, it can be very painful because they hind legs become like dead weight. So you don't want them to just be sitting on the kennel floor. So that is why I purchased this, and I got the vinyl one because as you guys can see, it is wet because it's still drying. So when I bathe him and I change his linen, I just spray it down, I let it air dry, and I put it back. As opposed to having a cotton one, you will have to try to wash it, and it's too hard to wash. It's gonna take forever to dry. So a vinyl one is easier to clean for the pet to sit on, because them being paralyzed, their body is like dead weight. So yeah, you have to get something like this so that they don't develop sores from sitting on the hard floor constantly. And then you have to keep rotating them and stuff like this. This makes life a whole lot easier with a disabled pet. I'm still waiting on it to dry, but if you sit it out in the sun, it'll dry much faster. But if you try to get a cotton bed, it's gonna be so difficult to clean. It helps out also. Let me tell you guys, I don't understand why is it that pet stores do not offer a lot of things for disabled pets. All of the pet stores that, you know, it's not really that many, but they don't offer stuff for disabled pets. But Petco do have a couple of things. I was able to get the diapers from there, the reusable diapers. They have disposable diapers, and I was able to get the reusable chucks. But the thing is, with the reusable pads, it was $45 for two, okay? Because I got all excited when I saw half price, and the girl told me $20. So I'm thinking, okay, I'm finna get two for 20. But she looked in the box, and she said, oh, it's $20 because there's one in there. That's when I found out it was $45. Because I didn't realize it was $45 until I got to the register. But anyway, they're on Amazon for $20. So you can get two for 20 off Amazon, or you can pick them up at Petco for $45. I don't know why, you know, these pet stores are not catering to disabled pets. I think that is really ridiculous and that is horrible. Because now when you have an incident that come up like with what happened with Reese, I was stuck without anything for the dog, really. You can be stuck with nothing until you're able to order it offline and it comes to you. And I think that's ridiculous. So, anyway, the reusable Pampers also is much cheaper online from Amazon. You get through Amazon, you get three for $20, and they are two for $25. At Petco. So that's how that went. Anyway, on a much lighter note, I'm going to show you other things that I purchased for both the dogs. I got this, in case you guys are interested, I got them these two matching hats, which is absolutely adorable. I got this, stop it. I got these from Walmart. They was on sale for 10 cents. Yes, ma'am. They're going to have a photo shoot. Matter of fact, he might have to get his on now since he won't. Bullies, you can't hardly put them on clothes. My goodness, they would not. Stop it. They will not let you put nothing on them. I have videos of Babe wouldn't let me put it on either. Now look at Reese. Stop. Let's see. Okay, but these are on sale for 10 cents at Walmart. So check out your local Walmart and pick your pet up one. But Reese and Babe, I don't know how I'm going to get this on them because they ain't even much having it. Okay, he almost letting me put it on. I got to do a photo shoot. Then he got these big bunny rabbit ears. It ain't happening. But anyway, these are the hats that I got for them. And then I got these two for Babe. Babe going to fight me like hell. Worse than Reese to put them on. These are absolutely adorable. Look at these two pigtails. And then this little pink one. All of these was 10 cents. And then, I also got this one. This one is like the Red Baron, the the man that fly the helicopter or the airplane or whatever. This is how it look. This is the picture. This is how it looks. The Red Baron. So that's the hat that I got for Reese. And then I got them both a sweater for them. So it's fair to say that they have a little photo shoot that will be coming soon while we'll be taking pictures. I thought these were absolutely adorable. Look at this. Look like a sweater with a, this one has a sweater with a scarf. And this one, look at the wooden button at the top. Look like he sit around a fireplace. But anyway, that is something else that I got. I got one more item. This is a hat that I have for Reese. Let's see if he'll let me put this one on. All right, you guys, that is the last item that I purchased. Don't act like that. You look adorable. That is the last item that I got in this haul video. I hope you guys will subscribe to the channel. If you haven't already subscribed, click on the subscription button down below and the notification button so you'll know the next time I upload a video. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Say bye, Reese. Bye. All right, so another thing that you guys, I don't know if you guys can hear him, and I don't know if you guys can hear him in the background, but right now Reese is already complaining and whining, and the reason why you hear him barking is because he wants this. Because I tried to, he's wailing because he wants this. If you hear Reese in the background, you hear a dog barking in the background, like, woo, it's Reese because he wants this. Because I noticed, like, last night when I kept going out and saying, stop, it's because I hadn't put this back in the cage yet. And when I put this back in the cage, he was trying to hurry up and get back in and lay down. And I ain't hear nothing else from him for the rest of the night. So I know that this is important, and I know that it helps. Because I see the difference. I see him complain. You can hear him? He's in the background. He's looking for his pillow, so... yeah, let me go ahead and put this back into this cage. It's not quite dry, but he has the reusable chuck. This is just water. So the fact that he has a disposable chuck, I'm going to just lay it on top of this so he can go to sleep and be comfortable and stop barking.